I'm gonna have a gentleman call in later. So make yourself scarce.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Born killer.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to get
us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Q? Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
Let's go to Vespucci, Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Fargo's dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was
fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scout.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna...
You're an asshole, driver!
Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be... That motherfucker must be checked out, huh?
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we're going in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
What, you see something? Get in the car, homie. Hey, come on, you asshole.
Old lady bought one of those yesterday. I also sell a kit for filing off serial numbers. Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
Bike ain't in there. Let's go. I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
Yeah, that's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Away from me! Rapid sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Be cool, nigga. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Underlay, motherfucker. It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
So you're trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit!
Vamos! Fuck. Fucking down here! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight!
Blast!
Get your fucking head there!
Just fall up, homie! Find your bitch ass some cover!
Seat up in the pen. Hit the floor, homie.
Somebody help him.
You're trying to run up on me, bitch. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
You make friends wherever your ass goes, nigga.
Up there. Shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Get that car. He's trying to get out of here. Find your bitch ass and cover. Get out here. Man, shit about to get real.
Fucking idiot.
Get out, fool.
Hey, we got an inch of Thargo.
Shit, on your left.
Thargo's bitch, but fools.
Appreciate
cover,
it,
Mio. Let's go.
Homie, get out. That's the I'ma smoke your ass. You give busters a bad name.
Come on! If you don't mind, dog, we'll be leaving.
Only one way out this motherfucker. Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on me. Shoot up that cannon. Ah! Even the shit out, homie. Grab the shot. Follow me. Let's get through this. Somebody tell them niggas it's illegal repossession.
You sure pick the right people to pick a fight with, nigga.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Check that door. They trying to mash them.
It's time to get shot.
Get that car, homie. And fuck it. How many they got? Shoot the gas, homie.
What was your dad drinking to get you out? You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came in for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit. Shit.
You know you the designated.
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. We flying now. Motherfuckers getting away from us. Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
We got him. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. All right, drive safe.
What y'all know about these jams right here? If y'all ain't up on this, y'all be up on it after this.
Have you ever heard of a slow one? I order sport dipping, sipping when that ST gets me to tripping. I don't slip my bangs with that man ass walk down bang. It's a DPG bang. Come up from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive all these hard times. Like a high low point, and if we get known, take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Couldn't but fix the murder, it's been too doing it, take two to your temple. From what's written, niggas collapsing with the straps. Big one, this is how we run, nigga. I grab my strap, your best friend.
Man, sorry about that.
We came in at a click, then it was G with the.
sack of motherfuckers like a bone. Learn to be the shit up on the microphone ever since I was born. About to have a lump of bitch. Learn game after game. That's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be gangsta styles minute after minute. But soon as you did it, I smashed the nigga shit. Now what would you do? What would you do? If you come up with me or my crew. But you can't survive the fact of my ass.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Gentlemen, you are traveling deep into space. The funk party that just will not come down to earth.
Look out,
we ain't normal. We are Abby normal. We ain't playing by your rules. We ain't doing what you tell us unless you ask us, real nicely, baby. Say please and stuff like that there. Exit. I'm stage out of here. Funk away!
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
like
me.
That. Wait.
That
wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kennedy, where are we at? Financing?
Financing, it seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer. Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to nut... Cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator. LOL, you suck Batman's dick. Holy fuck shit, bro. Dad, there's a dude. Dad, help. Dad. You tried to knife attack me? No one... I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you.
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, come on. Okay.
I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
I still got this gun to your head.
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. But get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
I won't be treated like this!
You think you could take me for a ride? I spit on punks like you. You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Oh. Don't make me have to come back here.